Flamingos are one of the most popular birds at the Cincinnati Zoo and also our most numerous. That's because in the wild, in the acidic lakes of Africa, you'll see flamingos in flocks sometimes of tens of thousands. Now, the ones behind me are greater flamingos. And you know that old saying about the ugly duckling that eventually grew up to be a beautiful swan? Well, check out these little flamingo chicks. It's just a week or two old, they're kind of fuzzy and gray. In fact, they'll stay a gray color even when they're full grown for about a year. The reason is that birds are some of the most beautiful animals in the world to show off. And showing off, they get a mate, they get a territory. So staying gray is a signal of, well, it's not time for me to mate yet, I'm trying to figure out how to be a flamingo. When you come to the zoo this summer, make sure you check these guys out because they're terrific. Flamingos live a very interesting life. When you see them dip their head down, they put their head down in the water upside down and swing it back and forth. They're a filter feeder. They're taking their tongue and squishing out all sorts of things like little crustaceans and red algae. And yes, they're one bird species that are what they eat. The things they eat have red in them, and that's what keeps them pink. And so here at the zoo, we give them a special food that has crustaceans in it and keeps them in the pink. So when you come to the zoo this summer, make sure you come see our greater flamingos. We've redone their exhibit and it's a lot of fun. They're down in our African veldt area. Here at the Cincinnati Zoo, I'm Thane Maynard.